A ballistic missile launched by North Korea has landed inside Japan's exclusive economic zone, just 200 kilometres off the state's Oshima Island. It's believed the missile flew for a total of 66 minutes at a distance of 900 kilometres. The Japanese Prime Minister, Fumio Kishida, said it's an escalating provocation against the international community.